Welcome to Mama's Golden Spoonies. Today we are making homemade chocolate ice cream.
Helpers Alina and Ariana. Here's our ingredients. 2 cups Greek yogurt, xanthan gum, cookie dough, chocolate milk. And then we froze some chocolate milk and some regular milk to make the ice cream in the Vitamix. You can use a Vitamix or any strong blender.
So now we're going to add 2 cups of yogurt.
Good job. Now Alina is gonna add 2 tablespoons xanthan gum. All right, now Alina can add 1 cup chocolate.
It's too heavy. I don't want to do this.
Okay. All right, Alina, can you add some of these ice cubes into the chocolate and the milk one? And now we're going to add the ice cubes. Good job. Now we're gonna stir this up. We're gonna stir this up and then we're gonna add the cookie dough that we have left over from making chocolate chip cookies. This is what the xanthan gum is.
That tonight's gonna be a good night.
Oh, good night.